Hello, it's Mama Hope's kittens who are now 7 weeks and with only one more week to go until they go to their new homes. Right now they're all sleeping. They've been playing. Well, as we'll see a little later, they were actually playing in the dishwasher. And I'm going to add that onto this video so you can see a little active kitties and then the sleepy kitties. Tell you a little bit about the homes here. The Eiffel is going to go live in Lakeville with another Siamese kitty, so that kitty will look normal to her. Look just like Mom and her sisters. A Siamese male kitty who's about 6 years old, so he'll have a playmate and nice little home. Here's Paris. Paris and Bonjour, here's Bonjour, are going to be going to a home together. And they're going to a family. They'll have a fun little 12-year-old girl to play with and cuddle with. I think they'll like that. They'll be going out to Chaska. And then Francesca. Hey, good morning, Francesca. Wake up. Francesca's going to a home with some other kitties. One of the kitties is one that I actually fostered. And we actually have seen on Facebook, little Panda will be her brother. And I think she'll have a lot of fun with Panda because he's really playful and he's just a really fun guy. And she's kind of a fun little girl and she likes to play and she's really active. So that'll be good. I'll be up in Minneapolis. And Mama Hope, I don't think she's here at the minute, but Mama Hope is actually going quite a ways away. Mama Hope has a wonderful couple out in North Dakota. She's going to be an only pet up. Hi, Mama Hope. How's it going? She's such a good girl. I think they're just going to... Mom's a little concerned about what's going on here. She's making sure they don't get hurt. The only one we're missing here is Paris, and I have a feeling Paris is sleeping somewhere. I just thought this was so cute and so fun to watch them try to walk in that dishwasher because it's kind of hard to walk on those bars, isn't it? Everything's a game. Yes, Mom. Hey, Hope. Hey, baby. Meow. Meow. Says I'm so friendly. You call me, I'll come over.